A local high school teacher is being honored as one of the top teachers in the state. Jason Barber is the Department of Texas Veterans of Foreign Smart Maher National Citizenship Education Teacher of the Year. It's a mouthful, but it's a big deal. Our Tristan Lewis shows us the incredible efforts Barber makes for his students.
Students at Brenham High School may not be back from winter break until Tuesday, but teachers are already in the classrooms. One teacher, however, is coming back to school with a new honor.
I was selected not only for the district or area, but also for the state as Citizenship Teacher of the Year for VFW.
Jason Barber is the head social studies teacher at BHS. He was approached by the Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 7104 to put an application in for the achievement.
I was going, I don't really have a chance. There's lots of people doing a lot of amazing things all over the state.
For Barber's colleagues, it was a no-brainer as to why he was chosen.
The hard work that he puts in with kids and with the department is phenomenal. It's an incredible recognition for the school, and it's a huge credit to Jason for all of his hard work.
Barber has a history of reaching out to the community through projects at school, like starting the school's voter registration drive to get students to encourage one another to vote.
We've not only gotten students, but faculty members that were new to the area to register in this county.
The drive has gotten more than 400 people to register within its 5 years.
I believe that if people care about what's going on in their community and in their state or at the national level, that the only way to affect any change is to get involved yourself.
Speaking of getting his students involved in elections, a highlight for Barber was when he and an AP government class hosted the school's first mayoral debate last spring.
Two local candidates came in and we showed kids that the political process could be congenial. It didn't have to be adversarial.
Barber says part of this honor goes to his students.
I'm just going to keep doing what I've been doing.
And as far as he's concerned,
it's all been the kids' idea, and I just let them run it.
He'll always be there to help guide them along the way. In Brenham, Tristan Lewis, KAGS News.
Barber will get $1,000 and a plaque recognizing his achievement. He'll attend an awards banquet at the 2020 Texas VFW Midwinter Conference on January 25th in Austin. Stay with us. We've got Justin in sports next.